So far this year has been totally amazing. I love being in venue to check out the games and to see the athletes out there and just seeing them at their best, and also, you know, experiencing the social aspect of the sport, which is one of my favorite parts. I spent much of the Brier at home watching, which has just been incredible. This has by far been one of the best Briers I remember in recent history in terms of shot making and performance and crowds. It's been awesome. I started curling when I was about 10 years old. I was always hanging around the curling club. My mom was curling a few times a week, and my dad was actually a competitive hockey coach, so I was hanging around hockey rinks as well, but I had a little more natural ability for curling. To me, the most exciting thing about the sport is being able to perform in a venue like this with people coming to watch you and to be entertained by you and what you do. It's kind of cool. But then we also, you know, get to know the fans, and we have autograph sessions, and we go to the patch and things like that. And it's just, you know, that social aspect of the game is something that I really love, and the ability to travel the world and do a sport that I love. Oh, what's more challenging? You know, training for the Olympics was hard, but I actually think being a mom is harder. Yeah, definitely. I think with the Olympics and training for something like that, you have your plan, you put your plan in place, and obviously things can change, but it doesn't have as many variables as a four-year-old throwing a temper tantrum. So, you know, bedtime battles and all that stuff, I think parenting really teaches you a lot about yourself, and I've always felt that the biggest thing that you can have as a parent is patience, and that can be really hard sometimes. My advice to young curlers would be to, you know, listen to your coaches, listen to the people that are trying to help you, and be willing to try, being willing to try different things. But then to work hard at the game, and you want to make sure that you're having fun, because that's priority. If you're not having fun with the game, then, you know, then don't play it to that same extent. But if you love the game, you know, just work hard at it and have a lot of fun with it, and make sure that you're taking in all the information that you can from the people around you. The women that inspire me are just ones that come together and support each other. I think that it just makes us stronger as a group. I think that seeing women who are, you know, in this situation, are here and they're supporting their husbands, they're looking after their families so that their husbands can curl, but then also those females that are, you know, juggling their family life and their kids at home, but also playing at this high level. I think that's very inspiring. And I think just anytime women can come together and share ideas and to support each other to grow, and I think that that's really huge.